In today's video, I am going to be making veg patties or veg puffs.
No, I need to select a mode first. So let's say 350, 400. Let's do 400. So the first step is to put ghee.
Cumin.
More cumin, I guess.
Ginger garlic paste.
It's just approximation,
one,
right?
Yeah, less.
Less than that?
A little less than that.
If you could just smell this. But look how quickly this heats up, no? The hot plate.
Yeah.
Next up is the onions.
This patty is very nostalgic. I had this patty almost every day in my school canteen back in Delhi.
Yeah, it was the cheapest, most yummy, most fulfilling thing. Like 5 bucks.
5 bucks, yeah.
Yeah.
It's very nostalgic.
Yeah.
And we're going to be using a puff pastry sheet. Excited.
Coming along.
In goes the paste.
No measurement, right? Like it's
this is
just approximation.
About a cup of onion and about a half a cup of
chili. Why am I wearing all green? Anyway. Turmeric.
Red chili.
Red chili and coriander as well?
Coriander, actually. Let's do a little bit more.
Isn't that plenty?
A little bit, yeah.
And then
coriander powder.
A ton of, I think two?
Sure.
Two spoons.
Salt.
One.
Sure. Less than one. This is too strong.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay. It was sticking a bit, so we put some water.
You can actually load it.
Like 285 should be plenty because it's almost cooked. Salt, a bit more than one.
A little bit more.
Because this one's not salty enough.
No, the spoon's like a baby spoon.
Correct. And then a ton of black pepper. I prefer a lot of black pepper in everything. So the next step is to roughly mash the potatoes.
You just smash them directly in the pan.
Yeah.
Just crush them directly in the pan.
Is that your reminder to stir? Now mix it up real nice. Make sure the masala coats the potato properly. Such obvious information.
Okay.
Hey, I don't have a cooking show, okay? I don't know this shit. I think I should have a food channel. I think Netflix should pick me up.
I'm
sure. So, we've been cooking this for about 4 minutes and tastes perfect. I think it's ready to be rolled into the pastry. Okay, done. First, I think, was this a major step?
No.
We've drawn cut marks here.
The size looks okay.
Huh.
So cut everything.
Yeah.
Cut all the patties. At least on the one side.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. I would just make a triangle mark as well. Just a very light.
Yeah.
It's just a guide. Cool.
Done.
Okay.
So, keep the filling light or what?
I don't know.
I guess we'll figure it out.
We'll figure it out. But just pick one side and, yeah, I guess don't overfill it.
Yeah.
I think that's about enough.
Maybe a little bit more?
No, if you spread that, that should be enough.
So I have almost an approximation of a full heap.
It's not even a tablespoon. It's like a half a tablespoon.
It's like a tea tablespoon.
Yeah.
I don't think I did this one properly.
That's okay. But I would just like fill it a little bit to the sides.
Mm.
So it's not just in the center.
So once I'm done putting the filling here, I'm going to just spread it just so it's even. And then the next step is to fold.
Why are you laughing?
Most of it is a complete fail.
That's what it's supposed to look like.
I've made it into a bonda.
Like, what is this? Why is this a gujiya?
Hang on. So this is almost a triangle without the pointy thing on top.
No, that's a triangle.
But I got the first one right.
That's a laddu.
That's a laddu. I got the first one right. What is this, Shreya? What is this one?
Why are you cracking up?
is this? You know what? I'm gonna convert this into a triangle. It's a patty. This is such a disaster. So while most of it is a royal fail.
It is not a royal fail.
No, but you should record this one because I'm getting it right.
Yeah, that's how they were all supposed to be.
Do you wanna put in some? Let's say there's a learning curve, and in the learning curve, the pastry sheet is over.
Because you took like a year, and then the pastry sheet needs to be cold.
No, this is okay. This is not bad. Beautiful.
Here, take that. Yeah, mm.
Okay. Next step is to.
Next step is to stop cracking up.
Next step is to do an egg wash.
Every single one of them has a hole.
But wasn't that how it's supposed to be? It needs to be airy, right?
It's like an army of rats walked over it. What is that? It's like a little baby step.
So we have everything from tikki to gujiya.
There was a laddu somewhere.
The laddu is now a tikki. I've converted it.
Okay.
Shreya, I think your recipe was shit. It was flawed.
Okay. How come it's okay when I make it? Every time I work with puff pastry.
I think puff pastry is not my thing.
It's wrong.
Puff pastry is wrong. Abolish puff pastry.
Okay, this goes in the oven.
Is that enough egg wash?
Yes, that's enough. You don't have to bathe it.
Goes in the oven for... 15 minutes on 415 degrees Fahrenheit. See this? This is a proper triangle. Okay, it's not horrible, okay? This is a proper patty.
Mm-hmm.
Done. Let's take a look. I think this is coming along really well.
Does it have any color on it?
Yeah, it does. I think it looks really nice. Truthfully, I was prepared for a bigger fail than what it is right now. Tastes amazing. The only thing is less like puffy. But as a patty, it works really well.
Why are you cracking up? It's a patty.